Chitrakathi. The traditional art of storytelling and puppetry art of konkan. Practiced in Pinguli, a small village near Kudal in the district of Sindhudurg in Maharashtra. Chitrakathi's description is found in poet Someshwaras' Manasullhas in the 12th century AD and Bhavbhutis' play of Uttarancharitra. Chitra means picture and katha means story, and the exponent called Chitrakathis is the person who narrates the story with the aid of some visual support. Chitrakathi is identified in three forms: leather shadow puppets, stringed wooden puppets, and picture stories. The latter only now is identified as Chitrakathi. The origin of Chitrakathi seems to be shrouded in obscurity. This form of art is common to all the southern states. This formed the main source of entertainment for whole communities of people for more than few generations. It is a treat to both eyes and ears. It is performed in the tranguil calm of the night. The puppet artists do not use the established scientific method to tan leather. They use their own indigenous methods. After the drawing and painting, a huge pair of scissors is used to cut the puppets to the prescribed shapes. Olden days, they used only three natural colors. Normally, leather puppetry artists used earthenware or limestone lamps with oil. They have a thick cloth wick stick in the lamps and hang them from bars placed 2 feet behind the screen. Main source of stories for the Chitrakathi performances is from stories of Mahabharata and Ramayana. The period of performance may extend anywhere between evening to dawn. Like most original Indian folk drama, the whole presentation of this shadow play invites a mixture of instrumental music, song, dance, dialogue, and action. The puppeteer articulates his voice according to the nature of the character. Up to 50 different roles may be involved in a single performance. The style of singing is well blended with folk and devotional music patterns prevailing in Maharashtra, especially in the Konkan region. The assistant of the leader puppeteer, who is present backstage, provides vocal support and blows the conch shell according to the nature of the story. The dialogues between the leader puppeteer and the musician are mostly humorous. The narrator impromptu delivers the dialogue of the characters appearing on the screen. Shadow puppets, string puppets, and Chitrakathi. Some of the most fascinating art forms of the Konkan region have been carefully preserved over the years, thanks to the preservance of the artists. These art forms are in dire need of recognition and protection from society, or they would soon be extinct.
त्यावेळी तो लिहिताना काय लिहित होते बघा. Lakshmanare Vasuvata Ani Akshara Galite Choli Chaya Buta Ravanachi Bhaina Sorpanika Vamadhaniya Aliya Sita Maje Priye Karani Sita Maje Priye Karani
त्याचं खरं वाद्य काय आहे तर ती काशाची थाळी. आता ती काशाची थाळी म्हणजे नेमकं काय असतं हे महाराष्ट्रामध्ये कुठेच नाही, फक्त आदिवासी लोकांकडेच तुम्हाला भेटते.
फक्त पिंगुळीला चित्रकथी कळसुरी
माझं बाळासाहेब कचरे आदिशहर महाराज सायजीराव विद्यालय सातारा कला उत्सव 2017 वी आर प्रेझेंटिंग चित्रकथी
Indigenous. And Umesh Deshmukh, art teacher, Bharat Vidya Mandir, Vagodi, and president of Maharashtra Kaladhyapak Sangh, Satara district. They are presenting Chitrakathi of Ek Bharat Shrestha Bharat.
Prasad Walekar, bright teacher, Kavir Bharav Patil Vidyalay Queens.
Hello, myself, Rajeshna Jaram Pawar. I am a student of
Maharashtra
Vidyalay,
Satara. I am Shubham Anil Bhosle. I am student of Kavir Bhavbhutis Vidyalay.
Hello, myself Shivraj Chandrasekhar Bhosle. I am student of Kavir Bhavbhutis Vidyalay.
Myself Prasad Dilip Mandre. I am student of Maharashtra Vidyalay, Satara.